That time with his Mike's rational all the time as far as come up with that matters playing the report together. Some of it comfortably, but also one of his players that he just felt it to want to pull up this team all together. Is there something that you kind of have to remind you?
No, it was just a matter of when we're out there proving that we both can deliver and can be dominant. And it was, again, the personnel that we have here, it was not fitting to his philosophy. Mm-hmm. So him thinking that we couldn't coexist on the floor together, it's just a clear sign of it. It all takes time to settle in and adjust and understand certain things and get to know players and people and how to maximize their qualities, and I understand that challenge. He came in, season was already started, there was no training camp. He had his ways, and they tried to. That's why they brought him here with his philosophy and the way he's coached. So he did his best. I mean, there's nothing to really say about it this year. So, it's taken a little time. Unfortunately, my injuries also have probably slowed that process down. But once Dwight was out, I was able to step up and play big until I got hurt. Then since I've been back, I think I've proven that we can coexist and we share a little bit the love and share a little bit that we can be really effective. And one night it's going to be more him and me. One is going to be sharper than the other. One has it going, so keep it going. And the other night, maybe the other guy. And the other night might be a third guy. So that's the way you play ball. You don't predetermine things, even though you have certain focal points in your offense or in your team. You still go with what's working, what's being more effective or sharper that particular night.
You guys are going.